I know, Tedepoco. I'm not too happy here either.
He knows this is Tezcatlipoca's pyramid. The house of the enemy.
Well, we can't stay here like rats in a trap.
And we can't go out the way we came in. It would be suicide. I'll have a look round. Maybe there's another way out. In the meantime... take this. It's the Coyote Stone. It might bring you luck, I hope.
You managed to recover the stones from the village? Then we might have a chance after all. Incidentally, what would Titipoco have done if Graciento had moved?
Titipoco? Nothing. He's given up violence. Oof. The lever was very difficult to move and appeared to do nothing anyway. Heave! Still no good. George?
Yeah?
George, I can only pull one lever at a time and I think we need to pull both together.
Okay, I'm up for that.
Raoul, there's something suspicious this sacrifice! Where is it?
Nico was here with Titipoco. They set him free. I couldn't stop them.
You idiot! I should have strangled you at birth. Titipoco's gone soft. He wouldn't have hurt you.
I know that.
The darkness of this hunt is almost upon us, and we have no sacrifice to appease Tezcatlipoca. Have you any idea what your incompetence will cost us?
I think so. And I'm glad.
What?
The Mayans weren't fools. Tezcatlipoca should stay exactly where they put him.
Finally got some backbone from somewhere, huh? Shame it's so late in the day.
I'd rather die than see you and Karzak with that devil's power.
Fine, we're still a sacrifice short. See, the eclipse begins. Pablo, kill him! Tezcatlipoca can feed upon his yellow heart.
Nico was right all along, but it's still not too late.
Come on then, Pablo. Let's see who sacrifices who.
What place is this? I was in some sort of strange room. Tiles and dials. The priests who designed this place must have known how to use them. I was going to have to figure it out for myself if I ever wanted to get out of here.